flying through the night in my 82 narrow cage. He's right beside me, pushing all my buttons. With that dashboard drumming, air guitar strumming, off key humming, she's really something to see. The windows roll down, her hair flying round, she laughs and she shouts, and then she reaches out and she touches me. And my heart skips a beat.
Listen to the radio. She hates the radio. She turns it off in the car. So she doesn't change stations. She just turns the radio off. In fact, car repair places hate her because she hears every single squeak in a car. And they have actually told her in the past when she's complained, they say, well, just turn the radio off. She says, I don't listen to the radio. True story, right?